In this video, we will learn how to reverse image search on Windows 10. So let's begin. So to reverse search an image on Windows 10, what you need to do is first make sure that you are connected with the internet. And once connected, open up your browser. So I will be going with the Google Chrome. You can open up any other browser as well. Now in the top address bars, you need to simply search in for Google Images. So here we go, Google Images. And the first link would be www.google.com/imghp. So this is Google Images used to for reverse searching an image. So once you are here you have a camera icon that says search by image. Click on this, and here you need to upload an image. Click on upload an image, choose file, upload the file. And within few moments, Google will be able to reverse search that specific image. And now you can see it is giving a possible related search term and will help you to reverse search an image on Windows 10. Hope it has helped you. But before you go, please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.